And here's the wives of two Roman centurions come out from having their midday lunch, and they're about to go back to make the soldiers their supper.